everyone, today I am going to speak about education. Why education has become so important for everyone? As we all know, education is very important for everybody. The most important thing is that education is the only thing that can help us to remove corruption, unemployment and other problems. Education helps us in many ways. Education gives us knowledge, skills about the entire world. And education provides knowledge about the entire world. Education is a power to thinking what is correct and incorrect. So it is said that good education removes bad habit. So I want to tell you a wonderful quote by our former president APJ Abdul Kalam. APJ Abdul Kalam always said that, however, education is the most successful weapon which can change the entire world. Life give us many challenges in life, but however, education guide human to fight the failure and to get the success in the life. So that's why education is very important, and education is today future. So that's why every parents want to give education of their daughter and son. So due to of education, we can change the bad society. With the help of education, we can change the financial condition. And through education, we can change the bad environment. Due to of education, we can change himself. So I heard like this, if any country of progress and her social development and economic progress of that country is depend only education system. If you want to finish any country, so firstly you will have to finish her top 5 university of that country. So that's why they will end up like this. So without education, we are nothing nowadays. And if you want to stand a business, so for that you should have education in proper way. Suppose you are going somewhere, and you want to do business import and export. So in that situation, you can discuss with client, because it is possible when you will speak with each other. So definitely you should speak in proper way with the help of education. So you can discuss each other with the help of education. And nowadays in rural area, girls don't get proper education, because you will see over there lack of college and university. So that's why as we all know, the environment of villages, their parents don't send outside to get the better education, because you will not see in rural area college and university. So firstly, our government provide us college and university. So I want to tell you a wonderful quote: a child, a teacher, a book, a pen can change the entire world. So education is not only a leader of opportunity, education is only an investment of your future. So thank you guys.